Guys,
feels like something needs to change around here.
Let's get a move on. All right, y'all. It is my 22nd birthday. And our 7th annual Chick-fil-a cow day in normal Hedges fashion. There's already been an argument. It's a beautiful new day. Hey. Beginning our adventure.
Hey, Rebecca.
With the... starting it off right here. Jacob, come on. It's Chick-fil-a day.
Crazy.
Wait, what was that?
The day is young, but
yes.
There's costumes.
We'll
come back.
Cheers to the first one. First of how many? I don't know. Look at the wreckage.
Breakfast.
This is
done.
Hit it up. Round one. All right. Location numero tres. Of course, taking over Stonebriar Mall. Get ready. It's about to get real. The zombie-ish, and Michael's fondling his udders. Dude, do I look like Miley Cyrus with his buns?
Yeah, Miley Cyrus is a cow.
All right, we just finished number 8. Got a free meal because the lady was so nice. How do you feel about that?
Why are you pointing at my crotch?
How do you feel about that, blue balls? Ew!
How many penis jokes can we make in a minute? Inside my balls? I'm a cow.
All right, we're on Chick-fil-A number
14.
And let's close up of this makeup. Do you see how bad it gets? Not really sure how they don't know that we.
Man, only if we used acrylic so paint. you looking to buy? Cause I think I might be getting what you got. I don't know what I just said.
15. Bring it in, number 15.
I'm sick of my siblings now.
That's true life right there. All right, I don't know if you guys are ready for this, but. Are you ready for this? This is our haul. Tell us, Mark, tell us what it's like.
So,
what we got here, what we got?
15 sandwiches over here. 15 sandwiches over here. Like 10 or something over here.
And salads.
Salads upon salads.
Another one.
Dude, we can do epic meal time.
Dude, let's make an epic meal time lasagna.
Dude.
No, we're about to eat this for the next 2 weeks.
Our parents are gone, so we need food, and this is how we get it.
All right, y'all, that's a wrap on our 7th annual Hedges.
That's a Chick-fil-A haul.
Appreciate those cows.
Appreciate some cows.